My name is Michael Lowey. I'm the course leader for the A-level subjects in the visual arts department, and today I'm going to talk to you about our Art A-level. So Art A-level is a two-year programme. During the first year, you will undertake a range of short projects that will expand your knowledge right across the subject. So looking at various techniques, different art methods. So anything from sketching to painting to printmaking to mark making, etc., etc. You'll have be given a solid background in the equipment that's used, colour selection, etc., etc. The idea being that throughout the first year, you gain the knowledge that you need to be able to tackle the second year of your subject, which is the content of which goes entirely towards your A level. During the second year, you will undertake two projects, both of them independent and both of them entirely driven by yourselves. The first project runs from September to the end of January. It is worth 60% of your overall grade. You decide the subject matter, the techniques, the research artists that you're going to look at, the content, the approach, and the individual deadlines that are going into that project. And then your second project runs from February to around about mid-May, and is worth 40% of your overall grade. As far as enrichment is concerned, we offer a number of opportunities. We try to run at least two trips a year. Those would incorporate gallery visits, but also an opportunity to undertake your practice on location. We frequently have guests coming into college to talk to you. Those would be professionals and also ex-students to talk about their experience. And we also try to run activities such as life drawing. If you are passionate about making creative content, drawing, sketching, if you are passionate about experimenting and trying different things, then art is definitely the subject for you.